micro, small, and medium enterprises are the backbone of Indonesia's industry sector. These MSMEs are small, many with total assets of less than 100 million rupiah. But they contribute over 60% of the country's gross domestic product and employs over 90% of the country's workforce. One company looking to boost these MSMEs to the digital platform is Exabytes, a web hosting company. And with me today is Exabytes Country Manager Indra Hartawan. We will be discussing the small, micro, and medium enterprise sector and its digitalization. Indra, thank you for joining us today.
Yeah, thank you, Jeremy, for having me here today.
Right.
Yeah.
And before we get into Exabytes, let's talk about the industry itself.
Okay.
In your perspective, how has the sector, the micro, small, and medium enterprise sector, has fared since in the last 5 years?
Okay, I see it's quite interesting for the small the MSMEs to be monitored, because they play an important role in
right.
Indonesia, especially people think that we are a consumptive country, but actually behind that is also boost the what they call interest of people to come in and invest in Indonesia. But the thing is what they call when the foreign company come in, then the Indonesian should have a very established market or established what they call how the people that take also the opportunity, not only leave it to the foreign company like that. So for the last 5 years,
yeah.
the internet is growing so fast,
right.
Meaning the technology from 3G now 4G and so on keep continue, and also the use of the mobile phone also keep increasing from years to years, and this makes sense for the industry, for the micro SMEs to
right.
What they call do their business on, to
it.
Take advantage by doing their business online, not only rely on the offline shop anymore. Yeah.
Okay. Well, since we've established that internet is widely available in the country now,
okay,
people have mobile phones and whatnot, as you said earlier, do you think these local small businesses are ready to take on the digital platform?
Yeah, that's also I see the government also quite supporting on this, because in recent last for the past 1 year, I see the government regulation try to support the local businesses to grow, take advantage of this internet or the digital world that is
right.
Keep increasing.
Also, though, you said the government is trying to is supporting MSMEs.
Yep. Yeah, they.
Also.
If you can still remember last year, they actually released this program called 1 million domain
right.
for the local enterprise, and also for the organization to claim their domain.id domain specially. Actually, this is a good program. It just For them, they still need assistance, because by giving free domain without education
right.
part
right.
Come into the program itself is also quite a waste.
Right.
So
it's like giving them the equipment to do something
yeah.
without the knowledge of how to use them.
Yes, and in the end up, they not understand the importance of that program itself.
Okay.
I see. So this I can see from the government. Yeah.
All right. So the government is supporting MSMEs to
yep.
go digital.
Yep. To go digital.
But in local businesses itself,
mm-hmm.
they're not necessarily prepared or ready to take on the digital platform.
Yeah.
They still require a little bit more education on it, on a little bit of a know-how on how to get into the digital.
Yeah. Yeah. People think that by using the use of the social media, for example, they feel that, oh, okay, this is the right way. But actually, if they find out new things like the marketplace, then growing to when they go bigger, they should have their own websites.
Right.
Because if, let's say, you only rely on the social media is it create a way for you to promote your product,
right.
Selling to a larger market.
Right, because it's already a networking platform
yes,
anyway,
yes.
So you're open to
yeah.
more people looking into your product.
Yes, but the thing is, you need to be online to receive the order, meaning you should be available to receive the order.
Okay.
There is no system, the order proper order system that make you easy to manage the order. So that is where the marketplace come into the picture lah. Marketplace,
so using social media as a platform to sell your products is still a manual system.
Yeah, it's still
manual. You still have to be available. You still have to be online, looking at orders coming in.
Yes, through your maybe internet messaging like that. Right. You need to wait with. Let's say somebody contact you through your internet messaging, right? Then you need to handle them manually. You need to engage, yeah,
right.
And so on.
You still have to contact them and message.
Correct, them. Correct. But different way, different approach by the marketplace. They provide the easiest the system itself, to create. Easily to create your online shop, but actually as a merchant, the marketplace give you the benefit of easy to set up, easy to find out by people, and give you also what they call bigger market also compared to the social media. But the thing is here, marketplace using their own branding. Using their own the same feel, the same look like that. So there is no personal touch.
There's no brand recognition.
Yeah, there are no brand recognition. Right. The merchant cannot show off their identity like that. So that's why still important to have their own e-commerce website. E-commerce website for the online shopper.
Right.
I mean the seller, because if using the virtual store. Using their own website, using the own .com or .id, they can put their own logo there,
right.
on their website. They can personalize the look and feel. So people when visiting your own shop, yeah, your website, then you can see that, you can remember. Different from the brand itself. Different from the marketplace. Marketplace, when the buyer come to the marketplace, in the end, they will remember the marketplace, not the merchant itself.
Right.
Yeah.
And where does Exabytes fall in this place?
Yeah, we are as a online digital solution, we call it like that, because we not only provide the hosting, but we also provide a wide range of product. And how we help the SME actually by giving them the very basic things that they need.
Right.
To
so
make
you provide
their
them equipment and knowledge on how to run their own websites.
Yeah, we have a
we'll
few.
We'll talk a little bit more about this when we come back on the perspective.
Okay.